Hello, and welcome to the University of Rochester's Pathology video series. My name is Amy Miller, and this video is going to show the normal histology of the appendix. These photos shown in the video are from the NanoZoom digital pathology slides, which are found within the U of R's histology folder. Within the photos, we will examine the microscopic anatomy of the appendix. You can feel free to locate the slide URH056 in the folder and follow along as we examine the appendix cross-section. As we microscopically zoom in farther, we can see in great detail the components of the appendix cross-section. The appendix is found in the right lower quadrant of the abdominal region. It is connected to the cecum and is typically 9 centimeters long. This is a pediatric appendix being shown here, so it is a bit smaller than what is expected in the adult. There are four layers to the cross-section of the appendix. These are the mucosa, the submucosa, the musculus externa, and the serosa. Now we are looking at the high power view of the mucosa, which is the most inner lining of the appendix. This inner lining of the appendix is covered by granular epithelium, which is an intestinal type epithelium with columnar cells and goblet cells. As you can see with the arrow on the screen, it is pointing to the abundance of lymphoid tissue, which is located inside of the mucosa. Now you can see that we shifted to the next layer of the appendix, which is the submucosa. This layer demonstrates abundant lymphoid tissue with lymphoid nodules and aggregates. These lymphoid aggregates are thought to produce IgAs, which help to assist in handling toxins within our gut. As we moved into the next slide of the video, you can see the next and third layer of the appendix cross-section, which is called the muscularis externa. This layer of the appendix contains the longitudinal muscle layer along with the inner circular muscle layer. It also contains prominent ganglion cells between muscle layers. As you can see in the slide, this layer is rather thick. Now we are moving on to the last and final layer of the appendix cross-section, which is the serosa, as highlighted with the arrows. This layer contains loose connective tissues, nerves, and vasculature covered with a thin layer of mesothelial cells, which are not easy to see here.